Okay. Good morning and welcome to an added extra bonus weekly walkabout with me, Stuart Williams, and my friend Chris Smith, even though this week we have been likened to Morecambe and Wise, the Chuckle Brothers, and Laurel and Hardy by even my missus, so that's great, isn't it?
Who's the fat one?
Well, there we go. To be decided. We thought we'd come today and give you an update on our plans as we promised. There's a lot going on currently around Pendry. Do you want to quickly tell us what's happening here today?
Yeah, so the track gang are off up the line, carrying on with some pretty gauge maintenance.
We'll show the train.
Yep, the S&T department have already gone. They're up at Abergann Olwyn, putting the signalling through the places there and having a look at the water tank for us as well. We think it may have sprung a leak.
In the yard,
The carriages are all being pulled out and cleaned, and the sets are being made up ready for the first shakedown trains. And then behind me, the number four is being steamed to test the new air pump. So things are happening. The railway's coming back to life.
So Chris mentioned shakedown trains, and that's what we are doing in a couple of weeks' time. We have to do show that we're ready to open, check our competencies up together, check that the infrastructure of the railway is all up together, so we all make sure it's all safe to reopen. But we are now able to say that we will be running public trains from, big drum roll at this point,
1st of December, August, 1st of August.
His comedy is not wasted on anybody, is it really? So yes, 1st of August we will be going live with passenger services, but it's not a normal service. It's not a turn up and have a ride, it's very much pre-book only. We're limiting numbers on each train. We want to keep you safe, we want to keep our staff safe, we want to keep our volunteers safe. So it's low numbers to start with, and we will work up to a larger number when it's safe to do so. So it's pre-book only. If you want to come and have a ride, you have to pre-book. Bookings are by compartment. I think, as I showed on Wednesday, we're splitting the carriages up into their own compartments, so it's up to six people per compartment. It doesn't matter whether there's one or six of you, it's the same price. It's a return trip only from Wharf, so you have to join at Wharf. You cannot join anywhere else at the moment, but we'll still give you a good day out. It's a full length of the line. The cafes will be open, the shop will be open, and it will be steam trains pulling you up the line. So a lot of different changes. On our website now, the bookings are now live, the timetable is now live, and it's a great big FAQ page which has got lots of information about the changes we're making now. So have a look at that. Please do book, please do come and see us. We need to see customers again. It's been a very miserable existence without customers, so we look forward to seeing you back. And I think at that point we can pretty much say that we can declare the railway nearly reopen. Tom,